subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
The little sweetheart of the mega family, Niharika Konidela, entered into films to grow into a mega actress herself. But the silver screen hasn't been quite lucky for this bubbly girl. She was a success as an anchor and in her YouTube endeavors, but her debut Oka Manasu and the following Happy Wedding were not successful at the box office. This actress even tried her luck in Tamil with Orunal Naal Paathu Solren, but couldn't strike the goal even there. As you all know that the actress has grabbed a chance to work in the prestigious Sye Raa, we get to you some latest updates and exciting news from the film. The mega actress was reported to be playing the role of a Kathakali dancer in this film, for which Niharika is being specially trained. Although just a 10-minute role, it is reported that the character is an important one in the film. This is definitely a huge opportunity for Niharika to prove her acting prowess. Apart from Chiranjeevi, the key star cast of Sye Raa include Bollywood megastar Amitabh Bachchan, Nayanthara, Jagapati Babu, Vijay Sethupathi, Sudeep, Tamanna, Naza, Prakash Raj and others. Scheduled for 2019 release, the period film on Rayalaseema freedom fighter Uyyalavada Narasimha Reddy is being helmed by Surendra Reddy and produced by Ram Charan.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.